100 pounds, bro. Remember getting them all with the whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer call cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sip, sip. I run the wrestle with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, YG Rel, back with another video, man. Today I'm with my dog, LBJ. You already know how we coming, man. Straight guys, no break, man. I'm dropping straight bangers. It's the end of the summer. And yeah, straight guys, no break. Cause I've been slacking all summer, but it's time to get right. And today, I got a good one for y'all, man. Today, we're gonna be doing a Would You Rather. And we got some real good ones. Like, they're really hard. Like, I was reading them, and I don't even know what I'm gonna say for some of them. Like, this joint really hard. But yeah, I ain't gonna do too much talking. But if you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that button right there, bruh. Right here. And just tell everybody about it, man. Spread my name around wherever you from. And in the comments, let me know who had the best question, bruh. Let me know. You already know I'm gonna have the best question. But yeah. Alright, so we about to get straight into it. I'm gonna go first, so we just gonna do it like one. I'm gonna go and then he gonna go. So the first one we got is, would you rather use sandpaper as toilet paper or hot sauce for eye drops? Well, bro, I don't know about that one, man. Using sandpaper for toilet paper, that mean your booty crack is finna get ripped up, my nigga.
No.
Yo, but it's finna get ripped. Or, and your eyes finna be burning, like, come on, hey, why would you need eye drops, though? That's a smart one, so I'm gonna do the eye drops, bro, because if you don't need eye drops, bro, you straight. Hey, I ain't doing nothing. I'm about the toilet paper, bro. I'm taking the eye drops. We ain't never using eye drops, though.
Next question, bro. What you doing?
Hey, would you rather have a gay son or daughter,
bro? A gay son or a gay daughter, bro? Well, to be real with you, bro, if I got a gay son, I'm finna tear that nigga up, bro. We both boys, nigga. We finna have to square it up, bro. Like, we finna have to run that. Real but talk. If it's a girl, bro, like, you better have the woes, bro. You better have some meaning behind being gay, bro. You ain't finna be gay just to be gay, bro. You better have the juice, bro. Your phone, bro, you better go on Snap and be scrolling, and I better see some juice on here, bro. If not, bro, you better be straight.
I ain't about to have no gay son. He gonna have to catch the
fate on me.
I swear to God, bro.
Hey, I'm about to roundhouse this,
bro. Bro, like, we in jail, nigga, in the courtyard, nigga.
Hey, I ain't showing no mercy, dude. I'd rather have a gay daughter. You better just have the news like you said.
I'm telling you, bro, they better have the woes, bro. Like a dad, bro. Next one I got, man, it's a real good one, bro. It says, would you rather know when you're going to die or know how you're going to die, bro?
Ooh.
What you gonna do, bro?
Hey, I have to know when I'm going, how I'm
gonna
die.
Why, bro? That's so bad. Like, you living all the way up to that day.
Bro, because I can try to prevent it, bro.
Smart.
Okay, but what if it's like, I don't know, you just go get shot or something, bro.
Hey, I'm weaving shit.
And know that you go get shot, bro. Like, you go get beef no matter what. Like, you know you that's gonna happen to you, bro. What you about to do?
Huh? Hey, I just gonna try to duck them bullets.
Bro,
that's all I can do.
This nigga about to try to dodge like in the Matrix, nigga. This nigga about to be.
I'm about to duck and weave.
Oh, not the ducking and weaving like the Matrix. Oh no, what you got next, bro?
Hey, would you rather experience the beginning of planet Earth than the end?
Oh, John, that's crazy. Bro, I look, you want to see dinosaurs and like all the ancient junk, because they swear before time, all that dinosaurs, all these big sharks, all this, bro. If we go back in time, bro, you could just see everything and like you could just change stuff. So, what you got to say, bro?
I might have to go with the same thing, bro.
But
like, I'm trying to go get the dinosaurs in the back.
She's in the back, or stock is a
hey,
I'm
about to have me some dinosaurs.
For real, bro. Like, just imagine walking downtown, bro, and you got a little T-Rex or something next to you, nigga. Come on now. Hey.
I had a little dude in the backpack.
Real talk, bro. Nigga biting anybody that step on me. Don't go. All right, so the one I got says, would you rather get caught cheating or catch your partner cheating, bro? Bro, I don't know. If I catch my partner cheating, bro, you gotta go, bro. Don't test me. You getting blocked everything, bro. I'm not playing no games with you, bro. You gotta go. I do not play that cheating stuff.
They ain't gonna catch me cheating. I'm loyal.
Real talk, bro. I'm loyal, bro. But I'm saying, if you cheat on me, nigga, you gone. You is not getting the test back from me ever again.
You getting booted.
You gone, bro. So you saying I'm saying there, I got to say, bro. Yeah, that John get me triggered, bro. So, yo, we just been put to
that John made me so
mad, bro. I hate that.
I swear to God. Anyways, would you rather eat a bar of soap or drink a bottle of soap?
Oh no, bro. Ooh. Bro, if you eat the bar of soap, like, you finna be crunching on that joint, though. Like, but if you drink liquid, like, I don't know. I'll probably just eat it, because if you think about it, you could just eat it in one bite instead of just drinking a whole bottle. And the bottle of dish up like that, bro, big, bro.
You about to stuff the whole bar of soap in your mouth.
Bro, you could take, like, 3 bites, bro. You got to take, the bites gonna be like that big, but, hey, if you eating that junk, you finna, hey, that junk is gone. You're not finna be eating that for too long.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to eat the bar soap. Right, I ain't drinking no liquid.
Yeah, smart niggas right here, bro. Do what we do and you go survive on me. Alright, so this is a real good one, bro. In the comments, let me know what y'all would do. It says, would you rather be able to detect any lie you hear or get away with any lie you tell? To be real with you, bro, I ain't no liar, bro. But if I can get away with any lie I can tell, bro, nigga, what? I'm getting in any bank, everything. Nigga, I'm going to the bank telling them that the dude at the desk said I could get in there, bro, to check my locker, nigga. Stop playing with me. I'm coming out with 100 racks on me.
I'm coming up.
What you about to say, bro?
I'm about to go rock the bank, you did.
You can just tell YouTubers that you famous and all that. Get all the clout. Like, hey, if you smart, you got the life, knowledge in your brain, bro, you gonna take advantage of that on God.
And the lion to the match.
Hey, next one I got is, would you rather die from burning?
I gotta die peaceful, bruh. I gotta drown. Well, bruh, that's crazy. Like, I don't understand. I could just prevent myself. I know how to swim. I ain't never gonna drown. Unless you, like, in a tsunami or, like, a tornado or some junk. I'm just gonna die.
No, because you, like, got to.
You gotta die, bruh. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to drown, bruh. I'm gonna have to go under the water with the sharks, bruh. Hopefully, I get ate by something good, bruh. Like, hopefully, a well, little baby shark. He grow a couple pounds. I'm being dead serious, cause like, yeah. I'm a 2-pound shark. That nigga gonna gain like 100 pounds, bro. That nigga gonna go full size in 1 second. Ooh. Well, like I said, I'm a drown, bro. Next question, bro.
Alright, so.
The last one for me, he got one more. I got a real good one. It says, would you rather find true love or be rich? Well, I wanna vibe out with a chick, bruh, but I wanna be getting the bag too. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rich, get my life straight, and then I'm gonna find a bougie little chick that I can get the bread with, bruh. You already know, but hey, I already got a wise video, like, and that's happening.
Hey, I don't need no true love, bro. I'm just trying to taste it.
Come on, bro. You don't want to vibe out with no chick or nothing, bro.
I can get that after I get the bag.
Okay. He on the same job. He on the smart job, bro.
Yes, sir.
Hey,
for the last one, would you rather lose sense of touch or smell?
Smell?
To be real with you, bro, I guess the fingers got to get chopped off, my nigga. I'm finna have chokes, nigga.
Hey, Reddit, you asked to see my hand. Here it is.
I don't need no touch, bro. As long as I can smell what I'm going up on, that's good. Cause, hey, if I'm walking up on all dog shit, bro, I can retreat it, bro. Hey, what you got to say, bro?
I'm gonna have to lose sense of smell, bro.
Come on. Look, bro.
I need to know if something crawling on me or something, bro. I gotta be able to feel jump.
But what if you just walk and you step in some dog shit, though? Your shoes is done for, bro.
I could clean them all, bro. That's not that hard.
All right, bro. Let's go do some hard. Okay. But yeah, man. As y'all can see, man, it was your boy YG Real and
that BJ.
And we just came with a banger, bro. If y'all want to see more collabs with us, just let me know, because he stay right on the road. We can do this all the time, bro. This junk is lit and fun. But if you're new to the channel, like I already said, hit that subscribe button right here, man. And yo, we out this.
Heard he caught a body, but that does not mean shit to me. Got two on me, blood gang, yeah, two on me.